So what kind of bait do you like to use for this?
Anything that stinks pretty much isn't good to eat.
Put him on it.
Cudas, jacks, kingfish, all that stuff.
Why do you like fishing for sharks?
I like taking people fishing for sharks because they get to catch big fish relatively easy. At least hooking them's easy. Shark gonna pick that up.
Well, I was thumbing from Montgomery. I had my guitar on my back when a stranger stopped beside me in an antique Cadillac. He was dressed like 1950, half drunk and hollow-eyed. He said, "It's a long walk to Nashville, would you like to ride, son?" When I sat down in the front seat, he turned on the radio, and them sad old songs coming out of them speakers was solid country gold. Then I noticed the stranger was ghost white pale when he asked me for a light, and I knew there was something strange about this ride. He said, "Drifter, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you paid your dues? Can you moan the blues? Can you bend them guitar strings?" He said, "Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? 'Cause if you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride." Then he cried just south of Nashville, and he turned that car around. He said, "This is where you get off, boy, 'cause I'm going back to Alabama." As I stepped out of that Cadillac, I said, "Mister, many thanks." He said, "You don't have to call me Mister, Mister. The whole world called me Hank." He said, "Drifter, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you paid your dues? Can you mourn the blues? Can you bend down guitar strings?" He said, "Lord, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? 'Cause if you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride." Said, "Drifter, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you paid your dues? Can you mourn the blues? Can you bend them guitar strings?" He said, "Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? 'Cause if you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride. If you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride."